Wow, good news, good news, good news, guys. Good news, congratulations. So, Chinenye Nnebe, congratulations, my sweetheart. Hello, guys. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on your time or anytime you are meeting this video. If you wanna like what I'm doing, what are you waiting for? Like and follow our page, rate this page, and God will bless you. And as you say, my mouth, I dey laugh, I dey jollificate. I am that kind of person that when good things happen to people, I celebrate with them. Instead of being envy or jealous, I will celebrate so that kind of good thing will come for me. But the one will happen for Chinenye, it don't happen to me. See. So yesterday, I had been saying this news. You know, when they go on this social media, they know the allow us, they know the one will be true and the one will be lie. I don't they see this news, they fly. I say, wow, my own Chinenye, my own Chichi. The way I love Regina Daniels, now the way I love this young, pretty lady that you are seeing here. She turned 27. And on that day, you saw a beautiful, brand new car. Hard work pays, and this thing will teach parents lesson. So when your child is growing up, monitor them. Look at your their stars. Every child, no human being is useless. So sometimes the people they say that useless boy. That nobody is useless except now you as a parent or the child themselves decides to be useless. Nobody. Everybody is unique on their own way. So if your child is good in acting, dancing, look at the video, for example. His father sent him to the university to study. He said, no, Papa, I want to sing. I want to learn how to sing. And today he made it. Everybody is celebrating the video. Are you not? Today, everybody is celebrating Regina Danes. Today, everybody is celebrating Chinenye. Chinenye went to the university in Ghana. If you don't know her, she's a popular Nollywood actress. I love that young girl so much. In fact, I like the way she carries herself. The same way I love Genevieve Naji, Miss Johnson. I like people who respect themselves. That young lady. And another thing that I heard, I don't know if it is truly true. The one I don't know, I will tell you. I saw something like this in her hand. I don't know if it is a movie. Sometimes movies and fake bloggers, they are the same. You know, when you people are acting, you want us to believe everything there. But in real life, it is not true. So I don't know if it is a movie scene, but news carried it that on her 7th birthday, she was engaged and she got a new brand car. Chinenye, if it is true, you know I love you and I always pray for good things to happen to you. And I pray you marry a good man that will take care of you because you are a good, young, pretty lady. So thank you. Are you people aware of this? Is she truly engaged? Please let me know in the comment section. No insults. Let us leave our comments constructively. Okay.